Hi everyone, 1 minute English. Today I'm gonna speak about singular and plural forms which are the same. For example, fish in singular form and fish in plural form are exactly the same. Salmon, salmon. Salmon is kind of fish. Trout, trout. Trout is also kind of fish. And all of them are the same in singular and plural form. Sheep, sheep. Deer, deer. So you can see no S here in plural form. So just the context will tell me I am speaking about singular or plural one. Have fun.